block reward. Here's what's up. So the definition of block reward is a payment of a crypto asset from the network to the miner or validator that creates a new block and adds it to the blockchain, usually generated as new coins that are added to circulation. But what does that mean? Well, in the context of proof of work networks like Bitcoin, it's a reward for solving a complex math problem. The computers that work on the problems are called miners. And when you're mining, you're doing computations to get to the block reward. This math problem, it's like really hard. I tried to solve it freehand. It did not go well. If you had all the electricity in the Netherlands powering thousands of mining computers, it would still take you about 10 minutes to solve Bitcoin's math problem. And when the problem is solved, cryptocurrency is only given to whoever solves it first. I think Ricky Bobby said it best. If you're not first, you're last. Sorry about ya. Block rewards usually have two parts. When you mine a block, inside that block reward is shiny new coins that never existed before. You also get a little piece of every transaction in the block, the transaction fees. You get that. That is all you. The actual block reward amount also depends on which blockchain you're running. Verifying an Ethereum block will give you around 3 Ether, while doing the same in Bitcoin will get you a little over 6 Bitcoins. Oh, and other than getting that sweet, sweet reward, it's pretty important for the health of the chain too, because block rewards incentivize people to grow the blockchain and make it more secure. They're usually the only way to actually generate new coins on any given blockchain too. Block reward, that's what's up. I'm Spiz and you're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.